Hey guys, it's Chris. From strange logos that resemble hit TV shows to potential alien creatures and much more, join me as I reveal 11 weird things about Mars. Number 11, the Star Trek logo. Sometimes the best discoveries in the world come from simply looking at things on the surface of something. Humanity is still trying to observe every inch of Mars to help us get a better understanding of the planet at large. The Mars Reconnaissance Orbiter recently found something in a large plane within the Hellas impact basin in the southern hemisphere of Mars that has caught the eye of pretty much everyone. The Star Trek Starfleet logo. And no, this is not a hoax or a joke, it's real. It almost literally is the Starfleet logo from the legendary TV series and subsequent movies. To be fair, it's not a perfect match, but it's hard not to recognize that symbol if you've watched something from the long-running franchise. Enterprising viewers will make the discovery that these features look conspicuously like a famous logo. The University of Arizona, which manages the Miro High-Rise, or High-Resolution Imaging Science Experiment camera, said in a statement, "You'd be right, but it's only a coincidence." Sure, it is a coincidence, one made by many natural effects on Mars, as scientists deduced, but the fact remains, Star Trek is on Mars, and that's really unique. Just as important, the series over the years has talked about how Starfleet colonized Mars in order to build the Starfleet that we get in the main series. Of course, they had colonized the planet before 2019, so humanity itself, in our time, is a bit behind schedule. But you can likely bet that if and when humanity does get to Mars, they'll want to put something near that logo to really show they've boldly gone where no man has gone before. Number 10, the face on Mars. When it comes to pictures, especially ones that are taken from space, it's very curious to see how you interpret certain things and how it looks from a certain distance. In regard to Mars, a great example of this happened when the Viking 1 sent a picture to NASA in 1976, and the result of it was quite surprising, because one of the rocks that was on a particular area of the surface of Mars looked like a face. NASA described the feature as a huge rock formation, which resembles a human head, followed by shadows giving the illusion of eyes, nose, and mouth. Despite being explained, people couldn't help but make questions about what it really was, including many people coming right out and saying that this was proof of alien life, that this was a sculpture from a long-lost civilization. Subsequent photos of the feature revealed it to be a mesa, basically an unremarkable flat-topped hill, and as noted, it was shadows that helped form the face as we see it. It's also important to note that the mesa in question is 2 miles long, so if someone had made it by hand, regardless of tools, why would they do it on something that big? Number 9. Thigh bone. There are many reasons that people believe there's life on Mars, but a very curious example of people really believing in proof of life on Mars came in 2014. The Curiosity rover was continuing its mission of surveying Mars when it came across something that it didn't expect. A rock shaped like a human bone. And as you can see in the picture, the rock really does look like a human bone. In fact, researchers concluded that it looked like a thigh bone in just about every way that mattered. Which is rather incredible when you think about it, because how would a rock go from whatever shape it started in to the shape of a thigh bone specifically? Scientists obligingly explained that the unusual shape was most likely the product of erosion by wind or water. And while this is a very plausible and likely explanation, it hasn't caused the belief in life on Mars to stop. Far from it, because while erosion is a possible way for this to happen, it doesn't mean it's the only way it could happen. And now for number 8. But first, be sure to hit that subscribe button and the little notification bell if you're new here. Number 8. Blueberries. To be clear, no, these are not actual blueberries. Rather, they're rocks that were found on Mars by the rover known as Discovery back in 2004. They were called that in part because of their color, but also because they were tiny-shaped rocks that were filled with iron. What's more, they were everywhere on the landing site of Discovery. Though how they got there and why they were there has baffled scientists both then and now. Though no definitive measure or reason has been given, one very likely possibility is that it was a result of various chemical reactions on the planet, one of which would have to include water. No matter what the exact chemistry of these spherules was to start, the fact that they're there tells us that a lot of liquid water moved through these rocks over time. Brianne Horgan, a planetary scientist at Purdue University in Indiana, told Space.com. If that is the case, and they can find out how the blueberries were formed, it would paint a much bigger picture of how Mars was when it was likely a very wet planet. Number 7. The Hole. The surface of Mars is massive, which shouldn't be too surprising as it is a planet. But as NASA found out in 2017, there's a reason we try and study every inch of it. Because sometimes we find things that shouldn't be there but are, such as a giant hole in the surface that no one can explain. NASA's Mars Reconnaissance Orbiter discovered an unexplained hole. We're being very serious when we state that NASA honestly isn't sure what exactly this hole is and what it isn't. Their best guess at present is that the giant hole was caused by the impact of a meteor or asteroid, which would be plausible as Mars has an incredibly thin atmosphere that doesn't protect the surface from rocks like Earth's does. However, since we can't investigate the hole at present, it's hard to say what really caused it. Some even wonder if there are things down there that could be found. Number 6. A tsunami on Mars? One of the reasons that NASA and other organizations are working hard to explore Mars with all sorts of technology is to see how the planet came to be as it is right now. One big theory that has been thrown around by many is that at one period of time, a massive meteor crash caused a massive tsunami that helped create part of the landscape that we see now, which would indeed be a big part of its history. But what did they base this theory on? At first, it was by looking at rocks on Mars that had a very distinct water-like pattern on them, one that would tie into the notion that waves were going across them, then receded. This theory was put out by two teams in 2016. Now, more evidence is being presented to potentially prove this theory. Recent discoveries are pointing to Lomonosov, a 90-mile-wide crater on the surface of Mars being the impact point for a meteor that could have caused the tsunami. We know for a fact that Mars has been impacted by meteors of many sizes over the years, due to the fact that certain meteorites from Mars' surface have been found on Earth. So this theory isn't just plausible, it's very believable. There are those who refute this theory, though, saying that the impact needed to cause a massive tsunami that would have shaped the landscape was odds greater than winning the lottery. Both sides of this theory are still conducting research into it. Number 5. The light in the distance. This particular instance of weirdness on Mars is one that is only partially explained and highly speculative. In 2016, the Curiosity rover took a photo of the Kimberley Waypoint in Galla Crater, but a number of people noticed a strange light off in the distance, which should be impossible because the light couldn't have been from the sun or stars or anything else that was on Mars in theory. When this light started to circle around the internet, it started to raise many people's belief that there was indeed life on Mars, because how else could that light have been made? The answer in the minds of most is that of a cosmic ray, which just so happened to be captured in the shot, and thus left a visual artifact for people to notice. It's hard to say as no one outside the rover was there, in theory. Number 4. Martian lizards. There have been many pictures taken across Mars that could be taken as proof of life on the planet, both past and present. But one of the most unique is the picture taken of a lizard on the planet that you can see here. Most agree that it's lizard-like in shape, and though it doesn't appear to be alive now, many feel that it could be a fossilized form of a lizard. It's hard to say for certain, but interestingly enough, this isn't the only lizard to have been found on Mars. There have been other pictures taken of formations and entities that seem like lizards as well. Could lizards have lived on Mars once upon a time? Number 3. The Woman on Mars. NASA's Spirit rover captured a stunning panoramic view within the Gusev crater on September 5, 2007, resulting in the spooky appearance of a female figure wearing a dress, her arm extended horizontally. Naturally, when the picture was shown to the public, people freaked out, because it was clearly a statue or remains of a woman on a planet that shouldn't have anything like that. But those same people had their bubbles burst when it was revealed that the formation in question was more about timing and positioning than anything else, because when looked at from another angle, it didn't look like a woman at all. Number 2. Neo-Assyrians. Arguably one of the most curious things ever found on Mars was this picture that seems to resemble statues on Earth, specifically the Neo-Assyrian culture that had a god named Nabu, who was their god of wisdom. They made many statues of him on Earth, and they look strikingly like the rock you can see in this picture, which is both puzzling and kind of weird. But it gets better. Certain texts and stories about the Neo-Assyrians state that they actually had the ability to do space travel. So some have wondered if this is not just proof of that, and that they left a statue of their god Nabu behind to try and show proof of what they did. Number 1. Life on Mars? Without a doubt, one of the biggest beliefs about Mars by people who study space and the paranormal is that there is indeed life on Mars. There have been many pieces of proof over the years to try and show this, from walled cities to pictures of squirrels that were taken by rovers and more. The problem with this, in many ways, is that if there was life on Mars, it would have been an incredibly long time ago, and would have had to happen faster than life on Earth grew, which doesn't seem overly likely. Now, some NASA scientists believe that certain microscopic organisms could still be on the planet, but that is a theory and it can't be proven at present. This is one of the major reasons that many people hope that NASA or SpaceX do complete their mission to colonize Mars, so that the answer to "Are we alone in the universe?" could potentially be answered. Thanks for watching. Do you think some of these weird things are anything but natural? Do you know any other weird thing that was found on Mars? Let us know in the comments below. Be sure to subscribe to World List, and I'll see you next time on the channel.